It's Mr. Random back with another video, and today I have no clue what I'm doing. I'm just going to be taking a vlog or something like that, but first vlog on the channel. Hope you guys like it. So, right now, we're just going heading down over here to the shed, where there's a bunch of different bikes. And my dad's bike and all these other bikes are, and stuff like that. So, I'm going to flip over the camera right here. Here, a lot of different bikes in here. That bike's mine, 24, and this is my little brother's, well, my old one, but it's not his anymore, because I'm selling the bike. Yep, basketball net here. Did I'm gonna shoot it with, even though this is soccer ball. So yeah, that was that. Sorry guys. Sorry for that distraction. My dad has a beautiful car. And I will be presenting that car to you in a little while. Sorry guys. It's a little dark here, but right here is good. So yeah. I'll be presenting my dad's car at the end of this vlog. Right now, we have a pool, beautiful pool, humongous, 10 feet deep, 10 feet deep, 10 feet deep, it's 10 feet deep and 25 feet wide. Okay guys, it's not the end of the vlog, I want to give you a little sneak peek of my brother's bike. It's so shiny. I'm going to sneak it and I'm going to drive it. Close to the end of this vlog. And yes, guys, there is Aiden's electric four-wheeler. Even though we don't have electric four-wheelers here. And if you guys are going to ask, what's going on underneath the tarp? I think you already know. Four-wheeler. So yeah, guys. I hope you like my dad's car, because it's beautiful. $100,000 car. So, well, I guess that got fixed some random way. So, my bike was broken, the handlebars fell off, and a little sneak peek, my dad's car. Beautiful. It's called the Ford Shelby GT350. Well, there's a step up from his car, it's called the Ford GT, well, the Ford Shelby, Ford Mustang Shelby GT350. It's called the GT500. But that's not one step up, there's two. The second step up is the GT350, which is his, but it's called an R model. GT350R, yeah. So, it's his car. Let's look around. Cobra. Looks nice. It's beautiful. It's made for racing. 330 kilometers. Beautiful sneak peek of my dad's car. So yeah, and there's also, he doesn't own this. He has a worker here inspecting his house. He doesn't own that either. He has a Lincoln, but his Lincoln is getting fixed. And he's just boring that Lincoln here. So let's keep going. If we go over here. Sorry guys if I mess up and put my thumb on the camera like that sometimes. It's just thing I do by an accident. One second. Okay. Might have a garage right here. Let's see if we can get in. Locked. Yeah, guys, we have a complete woods in the back. No clue how far down it would go. Probably very, very far. So there's a sand pile my dad doesn't use. I used to have a tree to climb on. Oh, yeah, there's my foundation that I'm building. I'm building my treehouse, I'm guessing, I should say. The foundation's doing pretty good. I can stand on it without falling off. See? Jiggly. It's perfect. Looks good. There's my bow. I'm bending it all over again. It unbended the last time I did it. I think I should untap. Solid. Going through the woods here. It's pretty hard going through the woods. Sorry guys about that. I keep putting my thumb in front of the camera. But, yeah. So, yeah. I think that's maybe it for this video. Let me see. Yep, I think that's it for our video. And I'll see you next time. And I meant to say, I'll see you next video.